What is up, guys?
I'm back today. Simple reacts video. I got nothing else planned for you. So let's watch this shit.
By the way, comment down below who you think is going to win the NBA Finals. I got my money on the Heat. I don't know. Heat versus Nuggets. Game 7. I'm calling it out. And if I'm wrong, you can lick my asshole.
I guess Lexus that might break into the goofy ass.
Let me see if I can do that.
Yo, the beat. Hey, hey,
you're really walking around like
NBA young boy. Yo, what is this guy? Imagine smacking yourself in the ass because you're so. I'm gonna stop my sentence.
What the f?
Get your ice cream. Oh, okay, I thought. Please fall. Oh. Wait, my dad uses those comments. Don't ask me why I know that question. Hey. Why you look like that? You got them thick lips. Get me excited.
Get out of therapy. I get that they're like helping you or something, but you're in there too much, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We're your friends. You're just paying too much.
I'm sorry, like. I like if he means that legitimately, I respect it. We gotta stop this. We gotta bring bullying back. We have to bring, bro, make fun of kids nowadays. Like, I feel like a cute cat. Ah, you're so funny. You're such a fluffy pussy. You're so hairy. I wanna pet you. I wanna play with that pussy.
Yeah, did you get it all that? You talking about the oil change? Yeah. So why don't you just
damn, look at his fucking teeth, bro. Oh my god. Oh, I could fit my whole pinky in there. That's crazy.
Every time I come over here, you always gotta take me through this homosexual rigmarole, man, with your terminology. What the f- is wrong with you?
Homosexual what?
You always gotta take me through this homosexual rigmarole, man.
Homosexual rigmarole terminology.
With your terminology, man. What the
that is crazy. I take back my pinky comment.
What's wrong with you, man? Man, just come on, man. Finish cutting my hair. I can get the fuck up out of here, man. Come on.
Oh,
man.
Now I feel bad.
Shit, I'm at the end now. You want me to get you from the back? Get me from the back. See, this is the f- I'm talking about. Man, take this motherfucking cape off.
Hey,
get me from the
yeah.
back.
Look at the two pussies, man. They're so cute and fluffy and hairy and ginger. Ginger pussy, man. Ginger pussy. Oh my god, I had a dream about this once, but at the end it was like Peppa Pig with a big black cock. She was lethal. Jumpy. Oh shit, you're fucked. You're fucked. Yo! Let me tell you something. Let everybody in a little secret who didn't play Black Ops 1 as a kid. When you loaded this game up, and you were able to move out of the chair and break out of the fucking straps when you're in that room right there, that was the coolest shit ever. When I found, bro, that was so cool. They don't make games like that anymore. Let me say something. Nobody played zombies by themselves under the age of 13 because your ass was scared to play by yourself. Tell me I'm lying, because it couldn't just be me. I know for a fact that wasn't just me. That has to be animal abuse.
Hey, kids. It's scientifically proven that your brain won't let you stub your own toe. See?
Oh, just wanna give you. How did he know? How did he know? I'll give you a kiss, man. There you go. So, this is a nice guy.
Donald is always fucking up my order, bro. I asked for Sprite and
they gave me clown juice.
I got the honey.
You may got the honey, but I got the
sugar.
You may got the sugar, but I got the vanilla wafer.
I got the
tweet and that was all.
I'd like to see men do that.
No.
This is my impression of Patrick Starr when Woodward,
SpongeBob. 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 Eat my ass. This is pretty good.
You're getting a little wild at Caillou's house.
Is it this one? Oh. If I don't lose my Christmas, Santa won't. Hang off the roof. Have a holly jolly Christmas.
There's two types of people in this world. Ammo and people.
Well, that was stupid.
I can do the Elmo voice better than that motherfucker.
Hi, my name's Elmo. Nice to meet you, motherfucker. Come suck on this big black cock.
There's an explosion in my mouth.
Yo, if you've ever put these up your butt, they feel so weird.
Holy Toledo, it's like 9/11.
What's the $5.99 steak and lobster from Outback? It has to taste like battery.
I'm parked.
Has to taste like battery acid.
I'm parked.
Things are getting a little wild at Caillou's house.
Can you take hats in a dignified fashion?
That's a dude. That's a dude or female. I really don't know.
Oh, you mean like a weed?
I'm so confused.
Me?
You do you.
Me, I think.
All right, Patrick, that's enough.
We need to bring bullying back. Like, I am so serious. It's necessary. Like, I'm sorry. People are pussies nowadays. Like, prime example.
I am so sick of this fucking bullshit.
I did. With my mommy. Who I thought was my mommy. I did. Just leave a message. I said, Mommy.
Bring back bullying. That might be the title for this video, honestly.
Mommy.
I ain't your mommy.
And then just my number. So maybe I need to leave a more detailed message. Maybe that's why she didn't reach out.
If I don't get a boyfriend by Christmas, Grandma won't let me be the only person in the room. I like this girl. Christmas. I can't put that in. I wish I was a bit goo goo gaga, mommy. I'm kidding. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you very much for watching this stupid video. Bring bullying back, please. Low-key, high-key, yes, no abusive shit, just name-calling, please. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and slap your grandma, stick your finger up your butt, and then enjoy it. Peace.